On the gridiron, the Sioux City Bandits made a quartet of signings, the first in the franchise's National Arena League era. Among those signed by the Bandits, longtime veteran Xavier Spann. Joining him, three new players, rookie defensive back Quante Battle, experienced CAF lineman Stephen Fluker, and rookie running back Nathan Tilford.